I love what I do.
His music, like I said, it took me to another world. And I felt like this connection with Sergio Mendes.
If you took all of the emotions in the world and put it in one music, it's Brazilian music.
There's so many people who can talk and talk and talk and just say nothing, or nearly nothing. I have used up all the skill I know, and at the end I come to nothing, or nearly nothing.
He's able to span the generations by collaborating with new artists and up-and-coming artists.
That sound was unique in the 60s, in the 70s, in the 80s, in the 90s. It's still unique.